Dear Lord, how am I going to do this? Delivering those Christmas presents across the world last night took a heavy toll on my body. This is going to be the hardest thing I've ever had to do. But I must push through just this final time for my family's sake.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
In my mind, presents.
Just, I'm not gonna be able to make it home tonight.
And it's almost time for our Christmas party.
Just tell the kids I love them and... Honey, I'm sorry, but I'm going through a lot right now, okay? I just need some time to myself.
Keith, this was supposed to be the year we had a real Christmas. And the kids were looking forward to you being here this year.
Margaret, you don't understand.
No, Keith, I don't understand that. You're putting your job before your own family.
For God's sakes, Margaret, my father is dying.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols.
Hello, I'm Misty. Nice to meet you, Santa. I've heard so many great things about you. The milk, the cookies, the cheating, yes. I am such a big fan of you. Can I have your autograph, Santa? Can I have your reindeer, Santa? Can I?
That's enough, Misty. Please let go of Bickerman's hand. Bickerman's hand.
Right, right. Gotta keep it on the down low.
Hearing the bells go ding dong, hearing the choir sing songs, letting us know.